Welcome to हमारी रसोई. Today I am making बगदादी चिकन.
आज मेरी बेटी बोली कि मैं रिकॉर्डिंग करूंगी, तो मैंने बोला चलो देखते हैं कैसे करती है. तो चलो डालो.
कर्ड,
ये एक कटोरी दही है,
then we will add red chili powder,
1 tablespoon,
turmeric powder,
1 tablespoon,
half tablespoon,
गरम मसाला पाउडर,
1/4 teaspoon. Now we will add salt to taste. Now we will mix it well. Very nice and very good texture it is coming. You can see it. Wow. Very nice. Now we will keep it for 1 hour marination. Now we will grind this masala. Here we have 2 slices of onions, ginger, 10-12 garlic. We will grind this all these masala. Okay. Now we have add some oil in it. Now the 1 hour is over. Now we will fry this chicken. For 1 piece of chicken, so fry the chicken nicely till back and front. We will fry this chicken both the side till nicely. Cook nicely. Now my chicken is done. Now we will off the gas. Now we have add some oil in it, then we will add the grinded paste. Then we will mix it as well. Fry this masala till nicely. Now this onion has started changing color. Now we will add the chicken remaining paste. Mix it well. Now this masala has cooked. Now we will add the cooked chicken
along with the masala.
And mix it nicely well. We will add 1/2 tablespoon corn flour, 1/2 cup of milk,
Dissolve in half cup of milk. Add it. Mix it nicely.
Mix it. We will mix it nicely. Then we will add half cup kaju paste. And then mix it well. The texture, color and the chicken is looking very, very nice. Cook for 5 minutes in low flame. Only low flame.
Dadi chicken is ready. If you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe.